myself into right now. I can't believe I'm playing a game from 2010, the J-Kid. And J-Kid, if you're watching this, subscribe, because I bet no one's ever made a video on this. Yes, I got him off that. This seems very hard. Which one? Field. I swear, if it doesn't work, I'm gonna be... You know what? The field owner sounds nice. They're all field owners. I feel like... Buy a house? Guys, this is supposed to be new. This is real. This seems really good. How do I make money? Drive instant. What is this? I need the tutorial. The run doesn't work. Okay, yeah, the run does work. It looks like, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how fast. I'm from 2018, guys. I'm not an OG on Roblox. There's a tutorial on here to this is how, guys, evolution. How to buy some information. Oh, it's free. I'm just gonna reset because I don't wanna go walking. Alright. Where is the free? Where is free? Oh. Here's free. Apple Farm is free. Oh. I just collect. Where do I get my money again? Why is everything so expensive? What could I buy with $60? 10-year-old's gonna buy. He's gonna buy. I can't afford anything. Why is stuff so expensive? Are they like, give me $1 million a second? I can't spend Robux. Well, I have 2 Robux anyway, so it would be the point. I'm never gonna make enough money. Never. What will I do? What do I buy? You know, oh my god, I can't have this as a video, guys. You know, let's just go play some you know what? I've never played retail, I think. See, what do I want, what do I want. Hopefully, yeah, guys, my friend, he turned into one. It's too late. I tried to stop him, but it's too late. So, yeah, Mark, someone's actually playing. Oh, I was. Yeah, no one else is playing, I guess. And I'll just play a little bit of Natural Disaster Survival. My last Natural Disaster Survival video got it went for me. Like, why is there confetti around me? Yeah. I was about to end the video, but then I just regret it because I just don't wanna, you know? I just don't wanna. I'm gonna edit. I like to edit my own, only my audio, because, you know, I like to make my audio sound extra in it. When I exposed my friend that he was a slender, I forgot to. And I Where's it? What? Oh, okay. For a second. So guys, come get your lemonade. This is, I totally didn't steal this from Bloxburg, because you can actually get this from Bloxburg. Kid, why didn't you just make it 50 cents? That's really... Guys! I'm the luckiest person in the world. No, Jeff Bezos. I found a slender. It isn't necessarily a slender, but... I guess what it is. Guys, we're gonna go with the same one I love. Guys, if you haven't watched the first Natural Disaster Survival, I really recommend doing it. Oh, I died in here. I mean, I didn't die, but I remember I was somewhere. It looked like pink wheat. Wow, I could get used. I guess I'll eat the table for dinner. Why is nothing just gonna hit mine? Next to the so lucky. Why can't you just keep your mouth quiet, Luke? Why don't you just keep your mouth quiet, Luke, and everything will be fine. Yeah, my name's Luke. Why? All you have to do is keep quiet. And it never... Oh, I remember last video, I never looked at this one. Well, there's not much to see now, and this doesn't even... I don't even know. I'm just going up there. It looks very sturdy. If something hits this, I'm gonna die. I'm literally going to die. Ow! Ow! Did I take it? Please don't have everyone spawn in. Finally, we can look at all the trailers before. We need to see this one. We already saw the other ones. I think that one looks the best. That one's like, no, okay, I don't know. I swear, there's only a bit. Cause why you get, this is horrible. Okay, I'm sorry, I can't even make a microwave, but still, you're a developer. You work for Roblox, Stickmaster Luke. We both have the same name. Please, just like, maybe, like, you know, I make videos on you. Sounds a bit weird, but, you know, just give some respect. A lot of people. I swear, what is this gonna be if I swear? Ah, that's exactly what I'm doing! Why do I take damage from that? I'm standing in the open for your information. Oh yeah, I died. No, I didn't die, but the lightning storm hit the trailer when I next last video. That's how that one vanished. I can't eat. I wanna go in here. I wanna go in here. I wanna go in here. This is the best looking. I would definitely live here if I had to pick one. I'm so sorry. But the other one... We're moving out, kids. Is that... No, there's no... You know what? How did I not take any damage in real... A block killed me. But falling from like 100 feet, like 50 feet on a balloon did not kill me. But a block falling on my head in a kid friendly, they got the noob colors wrong. Let me just tell them that. Let's just say that they got that wrong. Oh! Trying to be lucky. He's trying to be. What did I do? I swear, if I'm not in this round. Okay. Let's make it the Sunny Ranch. Alright, let's go. It's gonna be Sunny Ranch. I'm gonna eat an apple. I'm gonna fly on my balloon because I'm Dora! Dora, 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 Dora. So is this Disaster Ends, the video award. This paint looks beautiful in the back of my hand. You know what? I should be realistic and look horrible. But it just covers up my eyes because I don't really like this. At first, I loved this Roblox face. It was like my first, I mean, it was like my most favorite Roblox face in the entire universe. It's like it's dead, Roblox burn! Guys, also comment down below if you want to see me, what type of games would you like me to do? Because I'm out of ideas. But you guys have great ideas that you've never even suggested to me once. And I want to also give a shout out to King Cam Roblox. Ben Plays Live. I think that's what it's called. I'll put it in his channel in the link in the description. He was one of my first actual fans because I have a lot of friends and families who are subscribed. So, you know, I want to give him a shout out for finding my channel. And, yeah. Is that SpongeBob? Did SpongeBob erupt? Oh god, SpongeBob, are you okay? The thing is, you never know where they're coming! Like, that one, okay, no, okay, you don't know where certain ones are coming. Like, I don't know, you don't know where, you never know where anything is coming. Like, it could go anywhere, guys, you know what I mean? It's all going into, that hit that. This is actually, oh no, I don't, I feel like this is, the Flash Flood is my favorite. That's my favorite. I've always liked water. Nah, and actually not really, I don't really like, I just sort of, like, cause you gotta escape from it, get the high ground, just sort of,